make a song of Hambledon and sing it at the George. Our balls that flew from Beldam spat like sparks from Fenwick's forge. The centuries of Aylward and 1,000 guineas bet, and suit a keeping wicket to the thunderbolts of Brett.
Heading up with every glass, and we sing a toast in chorus. The cricketers of Hambledon will play the game before us. The stalwarts of the olden times will roll a lonely town and make the king of days for men with Hambledon the crown.
Although they sang the nights away, their afternoons are spent in beating men of Hertfordshire and flogging men of Kent. And when the flower of England fell to Taylor and his peers, the fame of Hambledonians went ringing down the years.
Head up with every glass, and we sing a toasting chorus. The cricketers of Hambledon will play the game before us. The stalwarts of the olden time will roll a lonely town and name the king of kings for men with Hambledon the crown.
The sun has left broad halfpenny and the moon right overhead. So pass the bottle round again for drinking to the dead. To Small and his companions all who gathered, lose or win, to take the fill of Nairn's best when Nairn kept the inn.
Head up with every glass, and we sing a toasting chorus. The cricketers of Hambledon